was a really sad intro, wasn't it? I've been doing this for the past 2 weeks now, because my poor little Charlie's sick. Anyway, sorry if I sound weird. I have a retainer, and it's kind of hard to talk, but yeah. I haven't vlogged in quite a long time, so I thought I would vlog today, because I got two pumpkins. Can't speak with the freaking thing in. Anyways, I got two pumpkins a few days ago. I got one big one to carve and a small one to paint. And yeah, I thought I would do that today and show y'all and film other bits of my day. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video. Okay, so here are my pumpkins. Like I said, I'm going to carve this one. I don't know what yet. I'm going to paint this one. I made a design. I'm going to do like a sugar skull. But I took like different designs and like made my own. And I will show you that. So here is the design that I came up with. I'm going to try to fit it on here. I'm going to probably draw it on there. And then paint it. Yeah. See how that goes. Okay, so since I'm making a sugar skull, the base is going to be white. So I've got my white acrylic paint. So I think I'm gonna paint the base first. And then once that dries, make like the design and then paint that. Yeah. time. So it is the next day. I spent like 5 hours painting that pumpkin, but I'm not finished with it yet. Sorry the time lapse was like really bad, but my batteries kept dying, so I just decided to finish it. But yeah, that's what it looks like. But I'm going to add some flowers in the back of it, and then hopefully I'm going to carve the big pumpkin today. It's so nice out here, oh my goodness. Although it's like really cloudy. It's like some blue. But the leaves are changing. Leaves are changing, so it's really pretty. Let's see. Oh, I like this tree right here. Kind of bad because it's cloudy out, but yeah, the leaves are changing. Starting to feel like fall out here. Made some flowers. This is actually like a pinkish purple. It looks red on top. This is like a blue, or that's purple. I like this a lot. This is so cool. So right now I am looking up pumpkin stencils for a pumpkin that I'm going to carve. I'm thinking about doing like two stencils on one pumpkin, like opposite sides, and divide it with like a piece of cardboard or something. So I'm thinking I'm gonna do like one animal one, and I want to do like one scary one. So I'm looking up some stencils right now. You see like the crazy ones. Whoa. Yeah, I think I'm not doing like a face, but I'm not sure yet. That one actually looks really cool. Okay, so I think I found. So, like I said, I'm going to do one scary stencil and one animal. So for the animals, I think I'm either going to do this howling wolf or this witch cat. And then for the scary side, I think I'm going to do this face. Oops. The animal one, I'm not sure. So either the wolf or the cat. I think the wolf looks cooler though. I might do the wolf. Let's see what my parents think. Got my stencils. guys. So I don't know if I said this yesterday, but my dad suggested that I shouldn't put this on the other side of the pumpkin because it might make it weaker and it might break. So we're gonna go out and get another pumpkin, but I don't think I'm going to film it since I've already filmed one of the carvings. So if you want to see what that looks like, make sure you follow my Instagram link down below if you want to see what it looked like. So yeah, with that being said, I think I'm going to end the video here. So if you liked it, go ahead, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't already, because next week I'm going to be filming something like really, 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 really special. So you might want to look out for that. Also, I might film on Halloween. I'm not sure yet because I don't want to be filming like people's houses and stuff, because that's kind of weird. But yeah, I might film some bits on Halloween, not sure. But Thursday might be a really special day. I hope I'm going to this event. If I do, there will be a vlog up Friday the 3rd, I'm hoping, or maybe Saturday. Friday or Saturday next week. But yeah. Again, thanks for watching. Give it a thumbs up if you liked it. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye!